Next up is Lumberjack Tycoon 2. First, you need to buy an axe. Then talk to the cashier again. Then chop wood. Bring the wood to this cave. Get the egg and give it back to the cashier.